Roughly one in five Americans will work on Thanksgiving, and one Ohio lawmaker thinks they should be paid more for it, three times more. Ohio State Representative Mike Foley wants retailers to pay triple wages for anyone who works tomorrow. His bill would also let employees bow out of working on the holiday without penalty. It comes after a federal complaint said that Walmart illegally fired workers who were protesting holiday working conditions last year.